Welcome to another trick video, and today we're gonna talk about Reyna. In this video I'll give you a lot of tips and tricks for the people who want to begin with Reyna or for the people who just want to know a little bit more about her. But first, we got more subscribers than Matt Chats with Cats, and that was just the ultimate goal, so thank you. For the next goal of this channel, we want to get more subscribers than Always Hungry Cat. Can we do that? I don't know. Now, let's hop into the first trick. So let's first talk about her pistol rounds. I think that Reyna is the best in pistol rounds. That's because after you got a kill, you can use your heal to get 150 health. That's more health than you can get with just buying armor in the first round. So I would recommend to not buy armor, buy a ghost, a lair and a heal. And if you got a kill, then just heal up and be a tank. Now let's talk about her flashbang, lair. Her flashbang is one of the strongest flashes in the game, because enemies will have to destroy it before they aren't flashed anymore, and you cannot flash your teammates. If you are using your flashbang, I would recommend to use your flash high in the sky or in the ground. That is because the enemy will have to move their crosshair vertically instead of horizontally. Moving your crosshair from the left to the right is more natural, and moving your crosshair up and down is harder to do. And of course, you want to make it hard for your enemies. You don't want them to have fun. Of course not, you want to have fun, right? Another trick with the flashbang. In a 1v1 situation, and the enemy is defusing the bomb, you can fake with your flashbang so the enemy will stop defusing. This way, you scare the enemy, and you want the enemy to be scared of you, you know? And this works really well, like in this clip. Easy, just use your flashbang as a fake. Now the last thing you should know about the flashbang is that it has a range. For example, if you stand over here and you want to smoke heaven, don't smoke it like this, because if you look on the minimap, it does not reach heaven. Instead, flash it like this, so it does reach heaven. Now let's talk about the Wii. What I see a lot of people doing is pressing their heal or E at the end of the round and just weeing through the map. Don't do that. It will save you 100 gold, especially in some rounds you need that gold, so don't wee through the map, please. But I understand if you got that kill, you see that orb and you want to have a little bit of fun, you want to move fast, you know, then you can do it in one circumstance, and that is, well, actually two circumstances. One, if you have like 9k, then you can miss that 100 gold. And the second one, if you got 4 points in your ability, then you get one for free in the next round. Like you see in this clip. Whee! Okay, if you are cringing right now, please give a like. It really helps growing my channel. Now, when should you use your ult? Of course, it's simple when you are in a clutch situation. But there's one thing you have to keep in mind if you want to use your ult. For example, if you want to push, why should you use your ult in one round and why not in the other round? Well, there's one factor a lot of people are overlooking, and that's the economy. When your enemies are low on cash, every kill counts. So, for example, after your enemies go eco, they don't have a lot of money. So every kill, they get set back a lot more. So I would recommend to save your ult for a round like that. Also, when using your ult, I would recommend to always use your dismiss, unless you can spray down more than one enemy, because the chance to get a free reposition is very nice. About the repositioning, Reyna with an operator is very good. Only Jett and Reyna get the chance to reposition themselves for free after they got a kill. That is why I think that Reyna is the best agent after Jett to play with an operator. And the last thing you should keep in mind is that you can cancel your dismiss at any time. This way you can get your enemy off track and you can shoot them a lot earlier than they think, because they think you are still invulnerable, but then you shoot them just through the head. So this is the end of the video. I want to thank everyone. We are growing so fast. It's insane. And every video there are the same people who are commenting very nice things. And thank you, I just can't. Thank you for the support. I'm reading all my comments, but lately it got a little bit harder because I get so many comments at this moment. but I will try to read everything. And sorry if I don't react to all. I used to do that, but because we get so many, I just can't do that anymore. But I will read them all. I will try to react to them all. And thank you for the support. Peace.